today's video, I am going to be showing you guys my winter slash Christmas night routine. Obviously, this is not what I do every single night, but today we have a little bit more of an exciting day, so I wanted to film it for you guys and share it with you guys. Because let's be honest, most of my winter nights are spent lying on my bed, like watching vines or something. So I just wanted to make this more interesting and a little bit more festive and Christmassy. So yeah, I think that's all I have for this intro, so let's just go ahead and get started with the video. So my night started at the mall. We just had to do a little bit of Christmas shopping, and then we also got some dinner there. There's just like a little food court, so we ended up getting Chipotle, and it was super, super yummy. As it always is. I mean, Chipotle like never disappoints, to be completely honest. It's the greatest time of year, and it's here. Help me celebrate it with everybody here. Friends, so dear. And then we just did some shopping, so I had to get a couple of gifts from my friends, and then I got my dad's gift there, and my sister had to get some gifts as well as my mom, so we just kind of walked around the mall for a couple of hours, and yeah, it was super fun. I love like how the malls decorate for Christmas. It's just like so festive, and it makes me so happy. So yeah, I just put together a little slight montage of some of the stores that we went in. You better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout. I'm telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town. So on the way home, we just drove past some Christmas lights that I wanted to show you guys because I thought that they were so, so pretty, and this is actually one of my favorite things to do during Christmas time, just like drive by and see all the pretty lights. I just love it. But once we were home, I went ahead and changed into my pajamas that I definitely did not buy for this video. I saw them in Old Navy and they were like so cute and festive that I had to buy them, so yeah, they're super comfortable too, which is awesome. Okay, anyways, after I changed, I went ahead and wrapped some gifts. I'm not the best wrapper. I try like really hard, but it just doesn't work. Normally the wrapping paper always like rips on me, and it's really frustrating, but I just kind of tape it up and pretend it didn't happen. So yeah, I just wrapped a couple of gifts and jammed out to some Christmas music. I decided to watch The Polar Express, which is probably my favorite Christmas movie of all time. I love hot chocolate. That's actually probably one of my favorite scenes, and just Santa Claus and the sleigh and the creepy elves. I just like love the movie. I think it's so fun, and I sing along basically the whole time, so it's just a fun time. And after that was over, I just went into the bathroom to get myself ready for bed. It's Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save it from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, and once I am finished in the bathroom, I will just head into my room and snuggle up in bed because normally it's really cold and I like to hide under all of my blankets. And I'll either like read, it depends on how late it is, if I read, and then I will just like go on my phone, text my friends, scroll Instagram, you know how it is, and then I will go to bed.
So that is it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did enjoy it, as always, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, and also let me know what you guys thought about it in the comment section down below. And if you're not already, make sure you guys follow me on Instagram and Twitter. My usernames are just emmacatherine09. Everything is also listed in the description box below. And yeah, I think that is it for today's video, so I will talk to you guys in my next one. Bye!